All right, what up, B unit? So obviously I like Dusty and Christy because I just woke up, so don't judge me. But today I'm gonna be putting out a video of all my friends and my boyfriend and my dad and my sister's reaction to the gifts I got them. So make sure you guys stick around to see all of their reactions. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you are new. And let's get this video going, you guys.
Your dad.
My stuff. Is this something you got me?
No, it's a different something I got you.
Let's
here, come over here into the light.
Let's see. Let's see what's in here.
Mm-hmm. Heavy duty stuff.
Oh, a sweater. Ah, nice.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, I like it.
Looks like it'll fit you. Yo, man. Oh, 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 oh. Oh man. Oh, oh, oh,
oh. Let's try this on right now to see how it fits.
Sister. You guys can open up one. I'm going to record everyone's reactions. Your hair is fine.
Did you wash it first?
No, it's just some garbage bags. Did you like? Love you.
I don't know anything already. Guess who's gonna wear this to the snow? Guess.
You.
Oh wow.
And did you ever get me the sweater? No.
Hi, babies. Christmas, you like your sweater. Good morning, B unit. So I just woke up. I'm not gonna lie to you, even though I sound hella enthusiastic right now, I am tired. I literally only probably slept like 3 hours because I'm like sleep deprived for some reason. Chino just got home last night from Arizona. I got all my friends' reactions to the gifts I got them, and I've got everyone's but Chino's. So I'm gonna get ready, I'm gonna shower real quick. I left one of Chino's gifts at Young Chizzy Chark's house, so we're gonna have to make a little detour stop, go to Chark's. I'm gonna go pick up some breakfast for Chino, and I honestly just can't wait for him to see his gifts. I really hope he likes them. Make sure you guys stick around to see all of the reactions, because Chino's is gonna be the last one. Let's get it. And we're ready. All right, guys, I just pulled up to IHOP. Hi, I have order for pickup. Going back into my list. Check. I'm downstairs. I'm downstairs. Alright, bye. So I got dropped off because I don't know why Lyft only lets you put 2 stops in, but I got 2 stops and I honestly bring a lot of things whenever I come to Chino's. Like, I ordered another Lyft, but I still have like a lot of gifts there. That's Woo Wop's gift. All my things, I'm waiting on Chizzy to come down right now. So once he comes down, my car's gonna be here in 1 minute. So once it comes, I'm gonna put all my things right back into the car. I'm gonna see if they'll let me stop by Porto's so I can grab Chino a coffee real quick too. And then I am gonna head straight to Chino's. You still have your hair straightened?
How long were you waiting outside for?
Like 10 minutes.
We shall be down there in 3 minutes. I have really fucking
yeah. All right, well.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Thank you. Appreciate you. Yeah, I have a. Ooh, I got the last gift. All right. The Lyft driver has been patiently waiting for me. So, I'm gonna take this to the car. Thank you so much for waiting. I really appreciate it. All right, you guys, I'm trying my best to gun it because I don't know what time he's gonna wake up, and I know he got home like at midnight, but I don't know what time he like actually woke up, and I don't want him to wake up before I get there. So that way he can like wake up to like food and like coffee and all that good stuff. So I'm gonna order his coffee real quick. And then trying to figure out how I'm gonna take everything inside. So give me 1 quick second. Gifts, my clothes. Kira! Her nose. He's coming.
Thank you. Coffee.
Okay. You have to wake up bright and early.
I woke up so early to get everything ready.
Oh my god. You got me. Thank you.
Coffee and breakfast.
Oh my god. It's already that time. It's too early.
Okay, I'm gonna bring my things in. Come here.
Let me see. I'll hold the camera. You open.
Okay. Here, Kira.
All right. What is going on here?
This is Kira's gift from me. Are you ready, Kira? Come here.
You gotta open it.
Open
Are you excited?
Kira.
Are you excited?
Open it, Kira. Oh, come here. What is in it? What's this? What is it? Come here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
Look at toys! Yay! Look at snacks! Wow! Want a snack? Okay, here's a ball. You want a Christmas treat? You want a Christmas treat? Do you smell them in here? Do you smell the Christmas treats? Here, Kira. Come here. Sniff it. Here. I can't take it out. There you go. Oh, stick it in the face. All right, guys, we're about to open gifts. So I didn't tell him that one of the gifts. It's actually gonna be something really, really funny. I hope he likes it. One of them is gonna be really meaningful. It's one that I put a lot of effort into. And yeah, we get to do our first Christmas together. We did our first under the mistletoe kiss and everything, and I was like, oh. Kira, did you like your gifts? Did you like them? Oh yeah, you did. Oh, such a good girl. Thank you. Okay, babe, are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, wait, this one's gonna be the first one.
You put it in my Baca bag?
No, this is my lunch, Buck's lunch bag. There you go.
When did you get one? Where's mine then?
I don't know. Babe, just open the gift. Just open the gift. It took time to wrap that one for you.
Yeah, I can see.
Go on. There's more.
Okay. So.
Really, nigga?
That's not racist. And chopsticks.
Okay, 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 okay. This one you have to open up last, so you can pick any of these to open.
Okay, now Valentine went overboard on the gift. Yes, she did. I told you not to get so many. I'm only getting you one, and then you're done. One and done. Everybody gets one. So which one? This one?
Whichever one do you want? Go ahead.
I want to open up this one.
Okay.
You didn't go all the way.
Stop! There wasn't enough string.
Okay. Well, that makes it easier to open. How do you... Okay. I haven't opened the gift all Christmas.
I know. You know how many times I was like, babe, just open one of them, just open one of them, just open one of them before Christmas?
I don't want to make a mess. And put it in the box.
Okay.
Guys, and then you tape the sides too. Can you get a knife? Can you get a knife? Save that. We could reuse it. Oh boy. Isn't that what you usually say? Oh boy, a jacket! Have you seen the Blast from the Past?
No.
He's like, oh boy, a jacket! What is this? Is it a bag? It's a bag. It's a bag with a money sign on it. Or, what is that? Oh, is that YSL?
No.
Oh, what is that?
Babe, you should know what that is.
I know what these are. Oh, you went here. Mm-hmm. You went here. I know exactly what logo that is. Is this a jacket?
Oh boy.
Oh boy! A jacket! That's so funny! Bro, Blast in the Past. Oh, this is hard though. And it's black. Okay, if you guys don't know what the, brand this is dope, man. If you guys don't know what brand this is,
stop. Stop.
Then why did you leave the tape?
Because I crossed it out so you couldn't be able to see. You don't even know what how much anything is.
Oh boy, a jacket! I know it looks like a regular black jacket, like, you know what's so special about it. But this is Subi. These are like the jeans that like the whole squad wears, Subi jeans. But this is a jacket version of this. This is better than jeans. Honestly, when I saw the bag, I was like, oh, it's Subi jeans. That's what I thought. But yeah, this is dope. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Next year.
This is fire. let me just wear it. I'm gonna try it out. Oh boy, a jacket. You gotta see the scene.
I like how you're so enthusiastic about that one scene.
No, because that's like the scene. That's the funny. Hold on. Okay. Yeah. This fits dope. It's oversized for sure. But it's fire. Okay. Now that I feel like Neo from The Matrix, what's next? So I told you she went overboard on the gifts, man. This is gift two. How many more? Just that
two.
One?
Oh, that's...
Come on, babe, just open it! Oh my god, be a child and rip it open!
No, but I don't want to. I don't like making mess.
That's how you know you're old, when you want to open a gift so neatly that you don't make a mess.
Yeah, I let it all on there. Okay. Okay. Wow. And you bought some Subi.
Nosey.
Some new Subi jeans. See, these are the jeans I was talking about. You see a lot of the guys in the squad wearing these jeans.
Yeah. I thought these ones would be cooler because you have the ones with the white.
Oh, these are, yeah, these are the red. Yep. These are the reds. Thank you. I was actually going to be going to go buy some new jeans when I got back out of
here. Literally, I hear you complain about the jeans you have all the time, and I'm like, and then the ones you already have of those ones, I was like, they're kind of faded out a little bit.
So yeah, they're a little bit faded.
So I was like, let me just get you some crisp jeans.
These are... yeah, these are... Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Do it all the opening. These are Turtle Beaches.
Yeah, because these are the ones you play with, like, the mic is messed up.
Okay, let me tell you something. Let me tell you. These are literally like, it doesn't have the streaming thing, so just, I hope.
It's okay, I got you the gift receipt, just in case. I was like, because they're not the right ones, then, because I didn't know, I asked Vaughn, and I showed Vaughn them, he's like, oh yeah, those are it. I'm like,
Vaughn right. Helped you pick these out?
Yeah, I called Nairi over the phone, and he's like, oh yeah, those are it. I'm like, okay, cool.
Man, Vaughn don't even have a streaming set, he doesn't know. Don't work with my,
It's okay, we're gonna go and change them. Yeah. This one's the last one,
these won't
but...
work with the streaming setup. Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm. I love this whole, like, after this gift, you give me a kiss. Love it.
Okay. This is a sentimental gift.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think it might be upside down.
Oh. What? What was this logo?
It's this way. It's a heart.
Oh, it's a heart. Did you make this?
Well, I customized it.
Merry Chris. Oh, it's a customized book?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, Peepa Pee, in case you don't know, that's her little nickname. Because I loved you. Is that supposed to be me?
Yeah.
that's supposed to be me and that's supposed to be her. Okay, what do we got here? What's inside? Oh, there's even a story?
Yeah.
Who made the story?
I did.
You got to make your own story?
Yeah.
It was a very good book. Very heartfelt. She spent a lot of time writing stuff that's in there, but I was very good. So much. Okay. Now, I didn't have much time, so this is what you get.
Wow, you don't have to say it like that.
I'm just kidding. Okay, there you go, Valentine. There you go, Bim. Open her up.
Did you like Christmas?
Yeah.
You like Ryan?
This was yours, bro.
Well, let's see. You want to give it to me? That's cool.
No, I got you this.
Hold on.
Hey, Wu-up. I got you a present.
All right, we're over at Dub's house. Well, go ahead and open it up.
Rip it open. Pull it. Where's your muscles? Let's see. Ah. Oh.
What's your favorite kind of wrapping?
Yeah, because it has bags on them.
What's that?
Wait a minute.
What is that?
Is this a Sonic?
Oh, it's not. Appreciate it, bro.
Wireless.
Oh, the thing you asked for. Look.
It's a Sonic PlayStation.
Now look, remember when you was at Macy's and you said you wanted that?
This is a Sonic game console?
Yeah.
You like it?
Thank you.
Oh, you're so cute.
He dropped it. So cute.
All right. Well, first things first.
Okay, let me help you open this up. Is he?
Cool.
Is that the screen? Is that the screen?
Mm-hmm. Who else do you
I don't know. We have to figure this out.
You,
can you scoot the table by
me? You want to scoot the table by him? Yeah.
I need a table by you.
He's like, I need to rest my legs. All right, there you go. Merry Christmas.
I'll try it.
Huh?
Thank you.
Oh, you're so welcome.
What's the word?
Okay, here's a word.
Okay.
Beamer?
Mm-hmm.
That's an easy one. Well, this is gonna take 10 years.
Yeah, I can't think of anything. Chino's really good at coming up with bad dad jokes with just one word. Crazy. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna give Nairi her gift. It is, I don't know. We're gonna give Nairi and Vaughn their Christmas gifts. And I'm really excited because I really love Nairi. Ooh. What's your name? Looking kind of fine. Hey, friends! Hideous. Nairi, this for you!
I got the most gifts. Let's open it.
You guys got the art for your
crib. See, I should have put this in Valentine's gift, but it's like a cup.
A sweater? Okay.
Yes,
because
it's belly is getting big. Kind of looks like this one.
Oh, that one. Oh.
Yeah.
I thought it would look cute because you said you like blue.
Oh, yeah, I love blue. That's my favorite color. And she gets the blue bag with it.
So,
and that one's for the baby.
The baby, a boy. The baby. Valentine's gift. Yeah. I just didn't need to be put in this bag, but.
Seriously.
It's okay. I didn't know what else to do.
Oh, this is so cute. I can finally not. Oh, it comes in the cup.
Yeah.
Oh, this is so cute. I freaking love the company too.
I didn't know if you was gonna like that smell, so I just got you small.
This is so cute. Now I finally have something to put in the restroom. And I always have sprays in my backpack.
What is it?
The spray.
Oh, good. You got her a mug.
This is
the perfect gift. You can stop drinking out of my mug.
What do you mean?
Because
I'm still gonna end up using your cups anyway.
No, now
I guarantee you she doesn't end up using this cup.
No, now we know.
When we run out of dishes, he's gonna be like, "I'm gonna use your cup."
No, now we know. When this is dirty, you gotta wash it.
No, you can wash it. Thank you, baby.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Alright guys, Riley didn't want to open her gift in front of me, so I'm going to call her and see how she liked it. Let's hope she answers. I gave Riley her gift and diamonds, but they both didn't want to open it.
Hi, Mama.
Hey!
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm chilling.
Look, I'm wearing it.
Oh my god, you look so cute.
It's so cute. It was so comfy. It was like a perfect time.
Oh, I'm so glad you liked it. Did you like the other part of it too?
Yes. Oh my god, they're so beautiful. Look at me. I haven't worn them yet. I think I'm going to wear them on New Year's. They're going to be like my New Year's, you know, good luck charm.
What are you trying to get lucky with?
No, I got a few little different people there.
Freaking weak. Of course.
I can't thank you enough for doing that. Like, you did not need to give me a gift. You did not need to do anything.
I did. You're part of the whole group. You're part of the squad. You're part of the fam. And you're a really great and genuine person. So I was like, I gotta get the girl Riri something.
I love you. Thank you.
You're super welcome.
You're the best. I can't wait to see you. We're gonna have such a good time.
Yeah, we are.
Happy New Year!
Well, starting tomorrow, Happy New Year, but can't wait. Yeah,
almost. We almost there.
All right, girl. I'm going to let you get your rest.
Thank you. You too. Sleep well.
Good night, and adios to you.
Adios. Thank you again, my love. You're the best person. Best, nicest human I've met.
Don't worry, ditto. I'm going to fuck with you. Oh, you froze. Okay, bye. Well, I'm glad she liked him.
I know which way to turn it. So since I didn't get the right kind of headphones, we're returning them.
And now which ones are you getting?
I'm getting the Astro A50s. I needed the upgrade. Thank you so much.
You're super welcome.
Yeah, these ones.
I guess those are it. I tried asking Vaughn to help me pick the headphones out, but he was like, oh yeah,
they work for mom.
We don't have those.
You know you got yours from Target. Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Merry Christmas.
I'm getting him. Mom.
All right, you guys. Today is the next morning. Today is New Year's Eve. I didn't get to close out the video last night, but I hope you guys loved everyone's reactions. You know, everyone literally means the most to me. I just wanted to show them how much I appreciate them, how grateful I am for them just being such amazing friends and just having my back and just literally accepting me into the group when Chino brought me along. I'm completely grateful for all of them. And if you guys like the video and you guys are new, make sure you guys are subscribing to the channel because I have a lot of amazing content for 2020 coming and I wouldn't want you guys to miss it. Make sure you guys also turn on your post notifications so you guys know when I'm posting. And also make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up, leave comments down below for future videos, and I will see you guys in the next video. Be you knit.